Oasis all around the world.
Yeah. Yeah. So how's Manchester been then? Has it been good?
Lying bastards.
This one's called Supersonic.
We'll be right back.
Hi, how do you do? Toby Amos here in Manchester, and we're actually at Main Road Stadium, which is where Manchester City, the second most famous soccer club in Manchester, this is where they play, and it's also where Oasis played one of their most famous concerts here at Main Road. And some people say it's actually the only time the whole stadium gets full, because they're sort of the underdog, Manchester City. There's nobody here at the moment because they're all at the concert.
This one's for all the people at the back. You're having it, aren't you? I can see you. You're having it, aren't you? Roll with it, yeah? Well, you got them covers of them people on the back there, man. Stop dancing. Oh. You gotta roll with it. You gotta take your time. You gotta. This one's for the communal kid, yeah? We'll be right back.
Oasis-related tour of Manchester, we're now in Burnage, outside St Ambrose Barlow, which used to be known as St Mark's School, the school that Noel and Liam Gallagher racked up their fine attendance records. Obviously, there are no kids here today, because they're all at the concert.
But all the things that you've seen, I'm gonna
the United fans are walking out the door right now as we play. They're gonna come back to you. And by now you should somehow realize what you're not to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you. Backbeat, the wind is on the street, that the fire in your head is out. Well, I'm sure you've heard it on before, but you never even had a doubt. This one's for me mum. Me mum's over there, so if you like to say hello to Peggy, have a little say hello. Is it? Live forever. And of course it's for Manchester and all, yeah? Maybe I don't even wanna know. You got it, bros. Cause I just wanna fly. Lately, did you ever feel a pain? And I'm all in the rain. I'm so cheap to the power. And maybe I just wanna. is the last song all around the world.
It is going to be loaded on, I think so.
Hey, thanks for coming. I'm sure you had better things to do on that Sunday night.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Bar, one of Manchester's finer drinking establishments, and you can tell that because they won't let Liam Gallagher in anymore after he started some trouble he couldn't finish, if you know what I mean.
Thank you very much. Anyway, from Burbage. Well, all of you then. This one's for you lot.
Walking down the hall.